We begin with breaking news out of Chesterfield. That's where VDOT says all west and eastbound lanes are shut down on Midlothian Turnpike near Chippenham Parkway. Crime Insider sources tell us a person was struck and they do have life-threatening injuries.